So hi friend, this is Amit and you're watching my channel Information and Educational Video. Here I am going to provide you the marks versus percentile for this SIBT, that is 8th of April, first SIBT. As you all know, the exam were easy to moderate level, as most of the student told me that it was easy, but most of the current student find it a little bit difficult. It is moderate paper, you can say. So everything will be having the effect on the marks versus percentile, because all the strength of this SIBT will decide the marks versus percentile. Their performance will decide the marks versus percentile. So according to the feedback, I am going to provide you the marks versus percentile for this SIBT, because this SIBT is being considered as easier than JEE Mains also, that is the first SIBT. So here I am going to provide you the marks versus percentile, that is for this SIBT only, and also I will provide you the minimum marks to be eligible for JEE Advanced Examination. So please try to listen my word very carefully. So for 99.9 it will be around 250 to 260 marks, and for 99.8 240 to 250. For 99.6 you need to have around 230 to 240 marks, and for 99.4 225 to 230 marks, and for 99 you need to require around 220 to 225. Please try to listen my word very carefully, because the SIBT is easy, so maximum student will score more marks. So for 99, around 220 to 225 marks is required. Now if you talk about the 98.5, then it will be around 210 marks to 215 marks, and for 98 it will be around 195 to 200 marks, and for 97.5 it will be around 180 to 185. And now if you talk about the 97, then 165 to 170 marks is required, and for 96 it will be around 140 to 145, and for 95 130 to 135 marks, and for 93 it will be around 115 to 120, and for 90 it will be around 100 marks, this time 100 to 105. For 85 marks you need to have around 85 to 89 marks, and for 80 it will be around 75 to 78 marks, and for 70 it will be around 50 to 55 marks, and for 60 it will be around 38 to 40 marks, and for 50 it will be around 33 to 35 marks, and for 40 it will be around 25 to 28 marks. So this was about the marks versus percentile data. So please try to listen it again, so that you will have the clarity in your mind how much percentile you are going to get in this SIBT particularly. Now I will discuss about the minimum marks that you need to have in order to get into the JEE Advanced for every category. For general it will be around 90 to 95 marks at least, or 93 to 98 also you can say. Now if you talk about for OBC, then it will be around 45 to 50 marks this time, and for EWS 42 to 46 marks, and for SC it will be around 28 to 30, and for ST it will be around 18 to 20 marks, and for PWD nothing. Once you reach the center you are qualified for JEE Advanced Examination. It is as simple as that. So this was the complete information regarding the marks versus percentile, and also the minimum marks to be eligible for JEE Advanced. Minimum marks change due to the difficulty of the SIBT, but percentile will remain same in every SIBT. So this was the information. So hope you find this information very useful for you. So please try to subscribe the channel, and if you want to get the review video of this SIBT, you can check in the I button as well as in the description box. Thank you.